So today we're just going grocery shopping, okay? If I don't have whatever you ask me for is not on my list, don't even start.
Okay.
Don't ask me for no chips and no candy. You know how you get every time we get to Walmart.
Okay.
What are you doing? Don't be doing a little crossing finger mess either.
No, I'm fine.
Grab a cart, let's go.
I'm gonna ask you for everything.
Don't even think about it. Have a seat.
Mm.
You didn't come for cupcakes.
What's cupcakes, Mom?
You should be out of this cart anyway, helping me push it. I don't even know why you got me pushing you and Amari. That's not fair.
You give me cupcakes. Mom, I wish my Ayden. Dad was here. He would buy me something.
Well, your dad is not here, so you're not getting anything, okay, besides what's on my grocery list. Now get out of this shopping cart and push it, because I'm not pushing both you and Amari. It's becoming too much. Get out now.
Fine.
I don't have to make dinner tonight, okay? I'm trying to do you a favor. So if you don't want anything to eat, let me know right now, because I can go home.
Fine.
Come on, Ayden. The food is this way. At the house. I have it on my list.
Yeah.
You have waffles?
Yeah.
I'm still gonna add it to the cart because Amari loves waffles.
Oh.
Alright, next up I have meats. Raw meat. Come on. That's for you to try to take it for yourself. Let me tell you something. I work hard, okay, for my money. My money is to feed you, to clothe you, okay? I'm doing groceries so that we can buy food for you to eat. How dare you grab something, put it under your shirt, and think you're going to leave this store behind me stealing? There are consequences to stealing. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Do you know there's kids jail? There's gel for kids who steal. What do you think is going to happen if you steal?
I'll be grounded.
Grounded only? Huh? You'll be grounded with big guys. Don't let it happen again. Do you understand me?
Okay.
Now I'm going to finish this grocery shopping, and we're going to head home.
Okay. Dang, that was a close one. I literally got caught. She refuses to buy me stuff. You know what? I'm going to get something small. I'm not leaving the store without a snack, whether she likes it or not. I'm getting a snack.
No, man, it's not coming with us. This got too much sugar.
I'm never going to get stuff.
Go put that back. We're gonna go to the front for real this time. Come on. Get this out to grab Amari. Why are you hanging on it? You already know. You heavy. Come on, put it on the cart. Put it on the thing. Ayden, help me unload the cart, please.
Okay.
Hey, you. Excuse me, ma'am. Is this your son?
Yes, that's my son. Why, what happened?
We caught him stealing inside a store.
He's stealing?
Yes.
And what would I steal if he told me I can't get nothing?
We got it on camera.
I did.
Ayden, you're stealing?
No.
He put it inside his pocket. We have everything. I need you to call
me. He doesn't
me,
have
sir.
Anything in his pocket.
Empty out your pocket.
Ayden, what do you mean? Empty out your pockets, Ayden, right now.
You see?
Ayden, what is that?
Rice Krispie?
You see? We have everything on camera. I told you you're stealing. Come on with me. We gotta go inside.
No, please, Mama.